I had been having headaches for about 3 or 4 days, very intense headaches. I had never had a migraine before. Some people said it might be a migraine. And along that, I also started to have some vision loss, first in my right eye and then in my left eye. I came to the ER and there was an initial assessment, and my vision was actually worsening over almost like by the hour.
Ms. Dunthley had a large, benign tumor located behind her eyes that had bled and was causing pressure on the nerves which control vision.
Pituitary tumors are a very common condition. They're often incidentally discovered when patients hit their head or end up in the emergency room after a car accident.
And the longer that pressure stays on the nerves, the less chance there is of recovering any useful vision.
I actually thought that I might have to live my life as a vision impaired person.
This particular type of surgery is very specialized and it requires a two-surgeon approach.
Our center has been one of the pioneer centers in this technique, and we're way past our learning curve. We've optimized patient outcomes, and this is a procedure that we've been known for now for the past few years.
This is a unique type of brain surgery in the sense that you don't have to open up someone's skull from the outside. We enter through the nose and we use a small camera. We're able to remove the tumor without opening up the other part of the skull.
Working together provides the opportunity for four hands to be working at the same time. One of my hands holds the camera and the other one could assist while both neurosurgeons' hands are operating at the same time. So it's like having four hands, two minds in one surgical team.
There's no scarring from this procedure. Patients typically feel like they're congested, like they have a bad cold for about 2 weeks. And other than that, they're back to normal activity within 2 to 4 weeks.
The fascinating thing about this surgery is the moment patients wake up from anesthesia, they tell us they can see. You can see in their eyes how happy they are.
To be here running and to be able to see 100%, which I didn't know if I'd be able to see again, and to be able to run and run on my own, it's an amazing experience.
These particular types of surgeries can be very rewarding because you're able to give the patient back excellent quality of life. They go from being essentially blind and the next day having normal vision. And as a surgeon, as a team, that's what we strive for. When you have a brain tumor, you need to be at an academic medical center because the expertise and the technology is the best, and that's where the outcomes are optimal.
There's this one poem or aphoristic writing. It says, "There is only one perfect road, and that road is ahead of you. Always ahead of you."